Yeah, we're excited about it. We're excited to go down to Miami. A little warmer weather, too, and we're excited to go play BYU, which is a big-time program, too.
Going to Miami, it's a homecoming for me. I'm from Miami, so it just will be a blessing to play in front of my family and friends and just get the opportunity to go 1-0. You just do it, show everybody where I'm from. You show, give them a feel of where I come from and show them the environment I grew up in.
Initial thoughts, we're extremely happy about going to play in the beautiful weather in Miami, but we also realize that we're not down there for fun. We're down there to handle business. And we know that BYU is typically an older team. They're a stronger team. They're a larger team. They're a more mature team. So we know going into the game, they're going to be strong, they're going to be disciplined, and we have to play our best brand of football to win the game.
It's a blessing right now for the teams and just to send us, just to end on a good note, to go 1-0 one more time.
Yeah, I mean, we've seen them play against Houston and on TV a couple Thursday night, Friday night games too, but really haven't dug into the film just because we didn't know who we were playing, but this week we definitely will be looking at a lot of film.